Kid, I've flown from one side of this galaxy to the other. I've seen a lot of strange stuff, but I've never seen anything to make me believe there's one all-powerful force controlling everything. There's no mystical energy field controls my destiny. It's all a lot of simple tricks and nonsense.
I suggest you try it again, Luke. This time, let go your conscious self and act on instinct.
With the blast shield down, I can't even see. How am I supposed to fight?
Your eyes can deceive you. Don't trust them. Stretch out with your feelings. You see? You can do it.
I call it luck.
In my experience, there's no such thing as luck.
Look, good against remotes is one thing. Good against the living, it's something else.
All right. So first thing you need to know to be a Jedi Master is how to block attacks. So let's start with the basics. Yes. And once you know how to block attacks, then you can start attacking very well.